Aloha everybody, Jinx Girl 37. I look a mess, but don't worry about that. Guess what happened to me today? Something was wrong with my shower head, and the water was sprouting from, you know, the part where it connects. So I go into my husband's bathroom to take a shower. So anyway, I go in there to take a shower. I'll show you my earrings. I like them. Jingle, jingle. It's jingling, baby. Go ahead, baby. So anyway, I go in his bathroom to go take a shower. And I'm using his body wash. And I'm like, oh, this is like really soft, you know? So my leg. So I bust my butt. I bust my butt, y'all, in the biggest way. And when I fell, the shower curtain, everything came down, and I landed, like, I landed like this, crunched up between the toilet and the bathtub. I hit my head, my neck, everything, my back. I hit my head here, and my neck here hurts. So, I'm like, damn. I mean, I'm crunched between the toilet and the bathtub, okay? Like, damn. And I locked the door, so I don't know why I locked the door. So my husband, he must have heard. He's like, you okay? He's trying to get in there. He can't get in there. I'm like, stick something in the little hole. It'll release a lot. And I'm there and I'm like, oh. So I'm just laying crunched between the toilet and the bathtub. I don't know, maybe I got a concussion because look at me. But anyway, I don't have a concussion. I'm always confused if you really know me. So what happened next? Oh, my husband gets me up, you know, and he's like, God, you know, people fall like that and hit their head, you know, they could die like from that. What did he say, like? I'm terrible at repeating stories, aren't I? It's frustrating, huh? So, yeah, and he was like, I think your weave saved your life. And I had to laugh at that. I thought that was funny. You know, not that thick, but I'm starting to feel it now. But yeah, you know, life goes on. We went out to dinner. We saw that stupid movie, Paranoid, Aware, State, whatever the hell it was. It was so worthless. I just texted the whole movie. I think it was three parts that were like, and it's the very end that's like scary. Man, I'm so mad. I could have watched something else. All right. Thank you for listening to my boring story, and stay tuned for more. James Girl 37. If you ever see this, but don't answer that.